Okay, so we just talked a bit about how to create virtual environments and why they're important. Let's take a look at that in some actual code. So I have here a Jupyter notebook, and one of the things we often do when working with Python is import different libraries, pandas, numpy. You'll see some of these as we go through this course. Now, in this case, I have one where I'm importing something from matplotlib. This is another library we're going to play around with later. And when I run this line of code and try to import the library, I get an error message saying, cannot find the module matplotlib. This is probably the number one error message you're going to get used to seeing when you're working inside Jupyter Notebook. So we want to learn, how do we deal with that message when it comes up? When we did the Intro to Python course with Christopher, we learned how to work with virtual environments. But with Jupyter Notebooks, we usually do this with something called Conda. So if I close this down, you can see here this was actually the Conda environment I was using. But we aren't going to be using that one because it was giving us an error message. So if we have launched the Anaconda prompt, you can see right now I'm in the base environment because of the word base appearing here. So what I'm going to need to do is create a new virtual environment. So I'm going to tell Conda I want to create a new environment. And I'm going to give it the name Python environment. And it's going to be a Python environment with Python version 3.7. And I'm just putting a dash Y here. So if any prompts come up asking me questions, it will simply automatically answer yes to those types of questions. And now it's going off and creating this virtual environment for me for Conda. Once I've created that environment, I can then move to that environment by saying Conda activate. And it's even nice, it gives me a little hint here in case I forget the commands. Activate my environment, which I called Python env. Remember, this is just the name I gave to the environment. Once you've activated that environment, you'll even notice that the prompt will actually show you the environment name, so you can remember that you're in your virtual environment. And now I can install any of the libraries I might need to use when I'm writing my code. So in our case, we were getting an error trying matplotlib. So we can say, hey, Conda, would you please install matplotlib for me? And so now it's going to install that library so that I'll be able to access it from inside of my code. Now, once we've installed the matplotlib library, you might have other libraries you'll need to install as well, depending on what you're trying to do. But there's one extra library you always want to install. And that one, so maybe you install pandas, maybe you install numpy, but we definitely want to install one called Jupyter. So we actually want to install Jupyter, which is what runs the notebooks, inside our virtual environment. Because that way, when we run the Jupyter notebooks, we know it's the Jupyter installation is actually using the libraries that we have installed inside this virtual environment. Once the notebooks have been installed, then we're actually going to launch Jupyter notebooks from the actual Anaconda prompt itself. So this time, when I say run Jupyter notebook, I'm launching Jupyter notebooks from inside my Conda environment, Python env. And this time, when we navigate to our notebook and we go to that line of code where it couldn't find matplotlib, we're going to see that line of code is going to run successfully. So you get a little peek behind the scenes here at Susan's all the various notebooks Susan has created for this course. But if I go back to the one where we had imported matplotlib, you'll see here before it was giving us an error, but now when we run that line of code, it runs successfully. So no more errors. So now, when you're using your Jupyter notebook and you get that error message saying, hey, I can't find that library, you know how to create a Conda environment, install your libraries there, run your Jupyter notebook, and get it going successfully.